PPAP.
Hello everybody. My name is Vidawan Sujanto.
My name is Wasim Kanasaran Pongsa.
Today we are at the Bangkok Memory Center of the Bangkok Student Discovery Museum to Project Tunku. Let's go.
Bangkok Family Center Bang Mon Chung Khu, Bangkok is located in the vicinity of the Chalom Phakia Sport Training Center. Using the concept of creative integrated land allocation to enhance the learning process of children and families to spend time together. The target demographic of the museum is children between 6 to 12 years of age from schools under the Bangkok Metropolitan Administration and other children accompanied by their families. However, the team family members is not limited to members of a household, but include people who share hardship and happiness in a community at local and national levels.
This is the building one. It has internal structure with team four. So, it is about all soft and all world. Activity, such as show, exhibition of children and playground. On the second floor, so it's an exhibition about our songs. It's an exhibition to understand our songs and the difference of the people around us.
Include to my body, about myself, my family, I and other people, area activity and movie scanning room. Earth and Cosmos, right, with globalization, world care, and activity, creative zone.
The next will be introduced by Wasim.
In the building two, the exhibition will distribute two mini rooms. There are three, four in the building two represent Bangkok in the past, life in Bangkok, pollution around us, and diversity in Bangkok. The first floor present on Bangkok is very large area.
Simulate
different life of this town. And the children will learn about how to live with people in diverse situations. Soon show about pollution in Bangkok, environmental program, tablet dams, wastewater, and so on.
This test is open on Monday to Saturday, 10 to 18 o'clock.